So IPC 354, assault or criminal force to women with intent to outrage her modesty. This is most repeated case in India. So what is the description? Let us know as per the IPC section. So whoever assaults or uses criminal force to any woman intending to outrage her, knowing to be likely that he will thereby outrage her modesty, shall be punished with imprisonment of either description for a term which shall not be less than 1 year but which may extend to 5 years, and shall also be liable to fine. So Criminal Amendment Act 2013, Criminal Law Act 2013, there is a classification under Schedule 1 CRPC. So offense, so for this offense, the punishment, assault or use of a criminal force to women with intent to outrage her modesty, 1 to 5 years is the imprisonment plus fine, and they may get both. Along with the imprisonment, they will get the fine as well. This is a cognizable offense, and bail trial by, it is a non-bailable case. And it is going to be reviewed by the magistrate. And IPC section 354 is one of the most repeated offense in India, the assaulting the modesty of women. So be careful, my dear friends. So don't underestimate the power of women, and don't insult the women, and when they are alone in the home, or just because of your powerful, because of having political background, because of having money, you should not disrespect the women. So if you commit for this crime, so maximum 1 to 5 years is a punishment, and it's a non-bailable case, and you will be getting a serious punishment of like imprisonment plus fine, both you will be getting under this IPC section 354. Thank you so much for watching this video. So my intention is to create awareness about women's safety, because if we create awareness about punishment for an offense, the people who have the intention also to commit for any crime, they will stop doing the offenses. So that is why I'm creating these IPC sections related videos in YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe and share my videos. Thank you so much.